guys, what I have here is the weighing scale. This weighing scale is made by Promax with model ADS-100 electronic scale, calibrated to standard measurable to National Institute of Standard and Technology, NIST. And now I'm going to do a zeroing on it. Then I have here one empty bottle. This empty bottle is the R407C refrigerant. The weighing value is about 2.9 kilograms. That is a 2.9 kilogram. Then I connected this bottle on the output of my recovery pump. This recovery pump is made by Tutec Berger. So I connected on the output. Then here is the input of my recovery pump, and this input is connected on my gauge manifold. Then connected here on other side. Then connected on a big tank, because what I'm going to do now is I'm going to transfer the refrigerant here to the tank here. So I'm going to tingnan nyo yun. Pag inom yung power, syempre patuloy yung pagkakarga mo ng refrigerant. Yun,
kita nyo dito, mabilis siya makarga. Oh yeah, you can see it, you can defeat it
by using this recovery pump. You must need to monitor this one. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to put 11.3 kilograms. So this is our target.
7.8.0.
So we are going to continue it until we are able to reach the maximum maximum weight from which we are going to refill this refrigerant tank. From here you will see. So I have now 8.9 going to 9 kilograms.
You will feel the pressure. It's vibrating, meaning this tank is almost empty. So we have now 9.8.
And we have now 10 kilograms. So what I'm going to do, once this become 10.5 meter, I'm going to close this first. Now about 10.5, now I'm going to close this one, so all the refrigerant from the line will be sucked. So from here, I am here, this is now 10.6. I'm 10.6 minus, see, I have 10.7. I think that is enough. I will refill more. I will make 11.0 kilogram exact. So I am closing this one. Once this close,
you will find here the pressure is dropping, the line is become empty. You will wait this one until the pressure drop like this. So all the refrigerant from here going to the manifold is empty. So we can close this one, close, then close. Then we are going to close this one.
We can close also this one. So guys, I have now 11.0 something.
I have here 11.2 and that is 11.3. So
I already refill refrigerant on this empty tank.
Why? So I'm going to open this one, guys. See, there is a small refrigerant coming out. So very good, cold into this one. Now no more.
So I will. So guys, this is how we put refrigerant from big tank to small tank. Just connect on the gauge manifold, and this will be need to be open. Then connect on the recovery pump inlet, then put on the liquid, and then open this one. Open, put, this must be open, then start here. Once you start, you will be able to transfer the refrigerant from the big cylinder to the small cylinder. So let us see. Mga nararanasan dito sa barko, hirap ng buhay, hirap sa pag-iisip, homesick, no? Tayo ay manalangin at manatili maging matatag dahil ang lahat may katapusan. Tignan nyo yung bundok, no? Meron siyang katapusan, di ba? Ayun, yung bundok, makikita nyo yun, lupa at tubig. Yan, nakakalaos din. Uuwi tayo ng sabay-sabay, masaya, walang kaaway, walang naapakan na tao, no? Dito sa pagbabarko, kung talagang matapang ka rito, kaya mong harapin ang mga trouble na meron sa barko, kaya mong isol ang mga problema na meron dito sa barko. Hindi mo rito kailangan ng kaaway.